with my best friend's sister in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, I didn't even know that he had a sister. She had been out of town. But when she arrived back home, my heart went boom boom. Hit subscribe. Let's start going doing so now. Enjoy the video. Oh, hood? I don't know. Should I really do this?
Yeah.
But hood, my legs feel like
jelly. Just do it.
Okay, fine. Here goes nothing. Spicy never dies. Ow, my babushka.
Uh-oh.
Hood, I have the boo-boo now. We have to deal with my boo-boo.
Stop being a baby.
No, hood, look, it's really bad.
Oh, that's a bad boo-boo.
You just big boo-boo go.
Quick, in my house.
Quick. Please, I need you. I need you. Please, fix my boo-boo. It hurts so bad. Quick, Hood, this is really bad. If I don't get this boo-boo covered, I think I'm going to die.
What is going on? He has a big boo-boo.
Yes, yes, yes. I have a big boo-boo. Wait a minute. What? What the heck?
It's making him cry like a baby.
Wait, Hood, shut up. No, it's not. I'm fine. I don't cry. I never cry. Right, Hood?
Wait. What? You were just crying like a girl!
Huh? No, that wasn't me! That was my twin brother! I never cry! I'm biggest!
Y'all are so weird!
Oh my goodness! Hood! Why did you try to embarrass me in front of that girl? Wait, Hood? Why is that girl in your house?
That's my sister!
Oh, your sister! Yes, yes! Wait, what? You never said you had a sister! No, wait a minute! Why isn't she a little fuzzy bear like you?
Huh? You know this is just a mask!
Wait, what? You mean that was just a fuzzy mask this whole time?
Now listen! Don't get any funny ideas!
Wait, what? Hood, what do you mean?
You looked it out with the poo-poo eyes!
Wait, what is the poo-poo eyes? Oh, you mean this? Yes. Anyways, Hood, I need to go back to my place, play ball off the street, have cotton candy stuck in my belly button.
Wait, what?
Huh? Nothing. The street. Let me go. So I will see you later, bud. Shit, I am going for Lip Bubble Bath. I got all fancy. Easiest. That's right, guys. Hood's sister was so dreamy. I wonder if maybe I could go on a date with her. Or would Hood have a really big problem with that? I mean, he's my best friend. And if I do, maybe he'll give me the left, right, good night. Ow! And that would be a big boo-boo. I don't want one of those. But guys, look at this girl. She's so amazing. I bet she makes the best blueberry pancakes. I would share all my spicy chips with her. So I think it is time for me to go and ask her out on a date. I'm so nervous. That's right, guys. I have butterflies in my belly. And I'm also super nervous, but I'm going to ask her because if I don't do it now, then I will never do it. That's right. Excuse me. Hood sister. Hood sister. Ow! My babushka! That is a real big boo-boo.
Oops! Sorry, bestie!
It's okay, Moggy. Have a nice day, bestie. Anyways, that really hurt my butt.
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, yes, yes. I'm fine, thanks. Thanks for asking.
Need some watering?
No. That's pretty weird.
We should take you to the hospital.
Wait, did you say go for coffee?
No.
Oh, she said the hospital. That is so embarrassing.
But I would love to.
Wait, you mean like you and me right now? This is so exciting. Huh?
Yeah?
Sus. Okay, well, let me look my best. Ahem. Jeans.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Let me just get my car. That's right. It's a pretty long walk.
Uh-oh.
Where is my car? Someone has stolen my car.
Huh?
Over there.
Wait, what? I never park my car around here.
Huh?
Sus. Anyways, let's go on a big adventure. The street. I don't know what kind of coffee you like, but I personally don't drink coffee. One thing I do like is spicy chips. Oh, yes, yes, they are my favorite. So let's stop at Le Diner. Expressi Depresso. Okay, well, I have no idea what that is, but I do like a spicy Depresso. I guess that's pretty cool. Oh, hey, Moggy. I don't think you're allowed to stand on the side.
Hey, besties.
Huh? Yes, yes. Could I please get one delicious pack of spicy chips? And for my new friend over here, she'll take one Expressi Depresso, please. Of course, besties. Anyways, so I never really got to get fully introduced to you. What's your name? My name is Callie. Monkey noises.
My name is Claudina.
Oh, yes, yes. Wait a minute. Your parents give weird names. Anyways, I love it. And Claudina, what is your favorite food?
Well, personally, I love spicy chips.
Wait, what? I'm in love. Sickle mode!
Have you heard of them?
Ah, yes! I eat them every day! That's right! I cuddle them, I fight them, I eat them, I take baths in them!
See what, Noah? That's too much!
Oh, yes, that was just a joke.
Here's your order, guys!
Oh, yes, yes, thank you! One spicy cheers for me and for the lady. Hey, what, the presso? Anyways.
Who's paying? Me!
Wait, hold up! I'm paying, thank you very much! This site, here you go! Money for days! Uh-oh, I think she's telling her off. And there we go. What's this?
I never let someone pay for me on a first date.
Wait, what the heck? You mean this is a date? Like, a date?
Yeah.
Oh, I had no idea. I thought we was just two friends sitting in a cafe, two chats apart, because we're totally not dating. Yes. Okay. Wow, the school is so cool. And to think I never knew Clute even had a sister.
You're just gonna stay here, or you're terrible at dates.
Wait, what? I am?
Take us somewhere nice.
Oh, yes. Oh, I got it. Hey, Cludina, would you like to take a walk down to the Brookhaven Beach?
Okay, I would love to. Great idea.
Oh, yes. Then let's go now. That's right, Cludina. I know the perfect walk to get there. That's right. Now we look both ways when crossing the road, so we don't get hit by girls in pink cars. Yes. And then
we go past the beautiful
Brookhaven Pool. That's right. And Cludina, I never got to ask you, do you like guacamole?
Wait a minute. What?
It's Clute. I kinda let him see me with his sister. Huh?
Uh-oh.
Oh, hi, Clute. Hope you're having a great day, bud.
Hi, Kelly.
Yes. Nothing suspicious here at all. Just a boy by himself. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Wow. That was a close call. Oh. Howdy.
What was that for?
Oh, yes. Sorry. I thought you just looked a little bit hot.
Oh, haha. So do you.
Wait, what? Ah! What the heck? Yeah, well, I guess now I can cool off. Anyways, Cludina, I have something that I want to ask you.
What is it?
I wanted to know if you'll be my girlfriend. Huh? What the heck? What? Hit and run!
What were you saying?
Oh, yes. What I was trying to say was, I would really like to know if you would like to be my girlfriend. What? Oh my goodness! What is going on?
Why?
Listen, what I'm trying to say to you right now is that I would really like to know if you will be my girl. Wait, come on. Seriously? Someone just rubbed the cleaners. Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Let's go somewhere private where nothing bad will happen and stop me telling you.
This place is crime infested.
Yes, I know. So let's go back to your place or mine and let me finally ask you the question. Oh, I'm really nervous, guys. What if she says no? Oh, what if this ruins the friendship with my friend, Clude? That's right, we've been best friends ever since we were little girls. Okay, it looks like there's nothing about that's gonna ruin this. Okay, Cludina, I just wanna ask you, will you be my girl?
I think I know what you're trying to say. Smooch time! What are you doing? Uh-oh, you're kissing a bush! Wait, what?
This is Iron Bush. Shh. Along with it.
Oh, I love flowers. Oh, you're weird.
Wow, Cludina, that was a really close call. But listen, I don't think things are gonna work out between us. That's right, I'm Clue's best friend, and well, I can't date his sister.
Ooh, a bush, my favorite place to jump in.
Ow, just knocked off my bush, this guy, you dumb. Now if Clue saw me, I'd be in huge trouble.
Uh-oh.
Hi, Clute.
Wait, what? Callie, you're a bush?
Yes, Clute. I guess I'm a bush now.
But that means you and her. Grr! Get back here!
Oh, I need to run. Clute, I'm sorry. That's not what it looks like. Well, this is bad. This is real bad. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there are two videos on the screen right now. This one is Clute. This one is his sister. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!